$1,000, now 11, now 1,200, 1,200, 1,200, 1,200, 1,200. Now 13. How about
13?
I got you over there. Now
14. We went out to the state surplus auction to kind of get a sense of what Oklahoma State is getting rid of as far as all their surplus property. Talked to the guy who was looking for kitchen equipment while another guy was looking for a used vehicle. All of it going for about wholesale price or cheaper. So Oklahomans can get a pretty good deal if they head out there. If you're interested in attending, it's a monthly auction held every second Friday.